Now, many of you just finished watching NBC's premiere, A Prime Suspect, about a hard-edged female homicide detective.
Yeah, she is tough. Well, tonight, News says Laura Borchers hooked up with one of the real police women of Cincinnati to talk about what it's like to be a female cop patrolling our streets.
One of our city's female police officers knows the job is not a walk in the park, but it did earn her a spot on the show Police Women of Cincinnati, and things have been a little different since.
It's best to be with District 3.
Sergeant Chantia Miller patrols District 3.
What were y'all arguing about?
But her rounds and her life have changed since the show aired.
First change is I'm married now, so my last name has changed. No longer Pearson, it's Miller.
Plus, the Cincinnati police chief promoted her to sergeant. And while some calls include attitudes she's seen before, she also runs into people who watched the Police Women of Cincinnati, and they react when they recognize her.
I walk up the hill, and he sees me coming. He was like, oh. He was like, it's her. She doesn't play. I'll go ahead and get in the car. And I'm like, is it really that serious? Like, I wish more people would react that way. You got a warrant?
Yeah.
All right, come on.
On these streets, sometimes people ask her what it's like to be a female police officer.
First and foremost, just know first that you're an officer. And then we'll do female aside. You're a police officer just like a male.
She says handling disturbances goes beyond arrests. It includes mentoring.
You're going to be 18.
I know that. That's why I'm hurrying.
So it's going to get real ugly if you start doing this type of stuff when you turn 18. You know that, right?
She tries to explain to a juvenile with 7 warrants what will happen when she becomes an adult. She's talking to girls in the classroom, too.
I hope it actually helps because I'm just trying to reach teenagers and youth and adults.
Some days can be rough, but Miller says there's no profession like police work.
I love it.
She's been busy outside of work, too. Miller is about to earn her degree from Xavier University. I'm Laura Borchers, News 5. Back to you.